نعم الجليس مدى حياتك مصحف.
ارحموا من في الأرض يرحمكم من في السماء. Show mercy to those on this earth, and the one who is in the heavens will show mercy to you. Spend, and I will spend on you. Forgive. Don't you want Allah to forgive you? All of these times, the Prophet ﷺ uses the exact same wording to show you that Allah will treat you exactly as you treat other people. Allah will hold you to the standards that you hold other people. And so you want that mercy from God? How much of it are you willing to manifest as a human being? How much of it are you willing to give to someone else?